The duo had a close battle in the fifth game of the opening set as they were tied at 4-all before Konta fired some great serves to clinch the first set 6-4 in 46 minutes. The Briton then broke to go 4-3 up in the seventh game of the second set before she went on to close it out 6-3 to secure the biggest win of her career. The victory marked the best achievement by a British woman since Virginia Wade won Wimbledon in 1977.